power deck is taking that rattle.
Are you serious?
This power deck do shake a lot anyway. Real horse. How long has it been since that thing's run, do you know?
What?
How long has it been since that thing's run?
Probably 2 months. And there's a snowblade for it.
See, now they were smart. They had a whole subframe for the snowplow. John Deere didn't do that.
The thing I liked about what they did is they hooked to the rear axle.
Yeah, that's smart. Because with the, like with my 316, when I plowed snow last winter, because it connects to the front of the frame, if you hit a snow drift, it tugs to the side.
That's exactly what it did to my Cub.
Yeah.
That's why I got a wheel horse and I built it for snow plowing.
Yep. This is
the exact reason.
This is the
you
best kind of setup
them.
You can do. Now, yeah. Now. I don't know much about the wheel horses, but I'd love to get into them.
They have the on the seat angle.
Mm-hmm. My 210 will be sitting back here in another couple months once I get it back together. This YouTube, for the record, Cody has gotten me into Cub Cadet, so I may end up buying a Cub Cadet at some point. So. It's been over a month since I've gotten behind the wheel of a vehicle, let alone a garden tractor. This K341 runs better than mine. It feels nice to go out for a drive, just like I do at home. And since I have pretty much have my 316 sold, I'm going to miss having a 300 series. I'm told the brakes don't work very well on these 300 series, so I ain't gonna risk it. they look like a bunch of idiots going around just spotting lawn tractors.
Yeah.
What your preference is for garden tractors, we can all agree that we hate MTD. I have my GoPro with me in my dorm room. I should have brought it with me. I may very well be bringing home a Cub Cadet at some point. Pennsylvania, where everyone collects tractors. Up it does. Pretty cool. It's been a long time since I got my hands on a international cup. Or a cub that wasn't an MTD made one. looking machine, that's for sure. This goes to show you guys, we all hate each other. Some of us like Deere, some of us like Cub Cadet, some of us like Wheel Horse, but in the end, all the old machines are tough as nails. And look, you know, 40 years later, they're still running. So, what's that go to show you? That's American-made quality, so. I might bring home a Cub Cadet Quiet Line series or something like that. Some with a 14 or 16 horse and a hydraulic lift or something like that. I don't really know yet. It would definitely be a wide frame. I'm not a fan of the narrow frame cubs, but that's just my preference. We were making carburetor adjustments and a couple other things earlier, so. It's been over a month, actually closer to 2 months since I've gotten my hands on a Kohler, so. Or on a garden tractor of any type, so. For only second gear, but it is a farm tractor rear end, so. There's some kind of 300 series sitting over there. I don't know what it is. Carlisle super lug tires on it. Those are off of the wheel horse that he has. Who would have thought driving garden tractors around on a sunny Saturday would be therapeutic? It is for a college student like me. different than I'm used to. I mean, here's your lift on the right hand side, here's your PTO clutch on the left. There's a Cub GT 2550. Like the one we rebuilt over the winter. Following him, I don't know where he's going. Why go out and party and drink on a Saturday with your college friends when you could go drive garden tractors around? Yeah, that's his mowing machine. Going to a garden tractor pull up the street problem tonight, so this should be fun to watch. It'll give me something to do on a Saturday afternoon. It sucks because I can't have my truck up here at school yet, but I'm going to try and find a way around that.